everyone in the world. Yahoo, minna, Mochi Sensei desu. Guys, I reached 2,000 subscribers. Yay! Thank you so much for your support. And thank you for such a warm comments or message. I'm really happy to read that every day. And I finally decided to show my face, and it was a big decision for me. And the reason why I decided to show my face, because I have so many requests to show my face. I've received many comments like, where is Mochi Sensei's face? I had requests like, if I don't show my mouth, then you guys cannot see the pronunciations and how to say it and stuff. So yeah, I finally decided. And thank you for waiting, and thank you for even I didn't show my face, you guys support me, so I really appreciate about it. Well, this is me, Mochi Sensei. Nice to meet you. Since I have 1,000 subscribers right now, and I have many new people here too, so I want to introduce myself. So today's topic is how to introduce yourself in Japanese. So let's get started. Hajimeyo. First, I will teach you about the greeting. Hajimemashite. This hajimemashite is only used for the people who you met for the first time. Only for the first time. Hajimemashite. So from second time, you can just say konnichiwa, or if it's your friend, then you don't have to say konnichiwa, so like, hey, yahoo. But when you introduce yourself, I think you're gonna introduce yourself to the person who you met for the first time. So you say hajimemashite. And next, I want to introduce my name. Watashi wa Mochi Sensei desu. Watashi wa Mochi Sensei desu. And next, I want to say where I'm from. Nihon shushin desu. Nihon shushin desu. Shushin means my hometown or where I'm from. So I said, I'm from Japan. Nihon shushin desu. So you can change this Nihon part to where you're actually from. If you're from America, you can say America shushin desu. If you are from France, you can say France 出身 desu. And next, I want to say my age. 29歳 desu. 29歳 desu. 歳 means years old. 29 means 29. 29歳 desu. Next, I want to say my hobby. Hobby in Japanese is 趣味. 趣味は旅行をすることです. 趣味は旅行をすることです. My hobby is to travel. 趣味は旅行をすることです. And at the last, よろしくお願いします. よろしくお願いします. Nice to meet you. So let's do from the beginning to the end. はじめまして. 私はもち先生です. 日本出身です. 29歳です. 趣味は旅行をすることです. よろしくお願いします. It was easy, right? So now you guys can introduce yourself in Japanese. Alright, this is it for today's lesson. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe. And I hope to see you guys in next video. Bye! またねー!